देश जैसे कह रहे हैं कि आप सबसे नौ साल से काम करो मेरे साथ व्हाटएवर आई हैव अंडरस्टूड अबाउट हिम आप लोग हैं सिंसियर
The instant reaction was I was a bit wary because I thought that this subject with no male actor, with you know, a subject that is about children and child labor, child education, how commercial will it be? And by commercial, I mean that any film should have an entertainment quotient. So it should appeal to the audience. It shouldn't be like a documentary or dry. So I thought that this film might be that. So initially, I was a little wary. When I read the script, which I read in the same day, the fact that I read it from start to finish and the fact that it was entertaining. There was action, there was a thrill element, there were songs, there's emotions. I felt that, you know, it is risky because again, it's just me and there's no huge star cast, there's no hero in this film. So of course it's a risk, but it's something, it's the kind of film that I would like to be a part of. Main actually first time directors ke saath kaafi kaam kar chuki hu, lekin Manish ji mein jo confidence mujhe dikhi, I think obviously bahut experience hai unka as an associate director Raj ji ke saath, Rajkumar Santoshi ke saath bahut kaam kar chuke hain, script ke saath bahut reh chuke hain. तो वो ही नोज द स्क्रिप्ट इन एंड आउट और स्पेशली क्योंकि इस फिल्म में तीन छोटे बच्चे हैं और दैट रिक्वायर्स सर्टन काइंड ऑफ यू नो स्किल एंड ही इज़ वेरी गुड विद चिल्ड्रन तो आई फेल्ट के ही इज़ वेरी गुड ही इज़ वेरी केपेबल ही इज़ वेरी काम ऑन द सेट क्योंकि हर स्पेशली आपकी पहली फिल्म में बहुत कुछ होता है जैसे आपके कंट्रोल के बाहर बट ही इज़ वेरी काम एंड आई थिंक दैट हैज़ कम थ्रू इट आई हैड अ गुड टाइम वर्किंग ऑन द शूट आई थिंक ऐसा ही कुछ है कि वो बचाना चाहती हैं बच्चों की भलाई के लिए आई हैं वहाँ पे एक स्कूल बनाने के लिए आई हैं फिर उनको पता चलता है कि इतने सारे ईवल्स हैं बच्चों को लेकर जो सोशल ईवल्स हैं वेदर चाइल्ड प्रोस्टिट्यूशन चाइल्ड लेबर चाइल्ड ट्रैफिकिंग यू नो चाइल्ड एजुकेशन ऑल दोज थिंग्स और वो सिस्टम हर लेवल पे सिस्टम के अगेंस्ट लड़ रही हैं whether it's the police force whether it's politics whether it's the school board aur wo akeli ho jati hain and of course thoda sa desperation aa jata hai unme bahut strength hai kyunki akeli ladki hai bahar se aayi hai america se aayi hai to bahut mushkil ho jata hai unke liye and she's fighting not with guns but she's fighting
and I'm very glad that he chose this subject very hard hitting subject different it talks about the children child exploitation and all these things unusual story for today's scenario where most of the people they want to make silly comedy some vulgarity something to sensationalize and get a weekend business so he taking a choice of this subject and making it a very happy and I wish the film gets a good release and is appreciated by the people also and encouragement he gets so that he can further he can do this kind of film I'm very impressed because Suhas always seen her earlier also Rang De Basanti other films. I always felt she never got a due from Hindi film industry. The kind of talent she is, very very good expressive eyes she has got, and she has the ability to emote in, and relate to the audience. That is very important artist connecting with the audience. With that ability she has got, and in this film whatever trailer footage I saw, I'm very impressed, and I'm sure she will get a good name in this film.